sopa de gallo.
Guys, it's your boy Too Fast Too Smooth, and I showed up a little late to the party, so I couldn't do a little walk around to show you guys what's up. But mostly we got a bunch of 600s out here, a couple 1000s, a few naked. I think there's one 250 out here, which is cool. So we got a little group out here chilling. Take a little trip ride. It's bike night. I think I need a West Colonial where they do the cleaning detail, the mobile detail crew. So we're gonna have a little trip ride. A little drizzle went on where I was on my way to the beat up spot. I don't think where we're going was raining, but we're about to see. If you're new to the channel, make sure you subscribe, smash that like button for your boy. I greatly appreciate it. If you do enjoy the video, you know, like I said, smash that like button. I try to be more consistent this year, trying to put out more videos for you guys. The reason I have actually been putting out videos is because my microphone adapter, it actually went bad and I didn't know. So this is a new one I'm testing out. Let me know if the audio is good and all that. Anyway, we're gonna catch you guys on the flip side. Enjoy the ride, enjoy the video. Tonight, I think it was a battle of the Kawis versus the Yamahas. I'm not sure, really sure how much of each showed up, but I think that was a real battle. I think the Suzuki's were also involved, but I didn't really see much. Mostly ZX10, ZX6, R6, R1, and then me, the F01. A couple of little different other bikes there. We got the Daytona 765, but I think it's either Kawi and Yami. I'd have to say we actually stop and see what's going on here. I couldn't really count. R1's out here. What else I see that's right? R6. Yeah, so R6, R1, ZX10, ZX6. Those are a lot of those out here tonight. Thank you. gotta lift that front wheel up like this. Nothing. I don't like to be in a junk of these shit, man. Too many people, too much shit going on. Like I said, the road's wet. If this was on the highway, it'd have been different, more room to play, but too many cars to be doing this shit, bro.
A few minutes later.
fucking reckless when he fucking shits. Lucky that shit didn't hit my eye. This is the spot right there. Like I said, I didn't realize we were here, so if you guys did enjoy the ride, make sure you smash that like button, subscribe to our channel if you're new. That's your boy, Too Fire, Too Smooth. We out.